but I don't feel anything abnormal.
A mid-December morning at the Nichols Hills Vet Clinic.
He has a little bump on his front paw.
Fridays might bring as many as 20 appointments and drop-ins for Dr. Stacy Robertson to look over.
You want to look in there?
Including Trooper.
Good boy.
Whose owners are kind of worried about some lumps on his neck.
I look like a pimple.
And some uncontrollable itches.
He's a little restless at night.
It's pretty routine stuff around here. But not for Shay Smith.
Love animals.
Ever since she could remember, she's wanted to be a veterinarian. This morning represents a wish she's been holding on to for years.
Good job!
Actually, my wish came true because I'm working with animals.
Shay happens to be a full-time special needs resident at the Center of Family Love in Okarchi. She and her mom used to take care of animals a long time ago where she used to live. Dogs, cats, birds. She connects with everyone.
It gave me a kiss. They know that, and I know that, and we kind of combine to each other.
Shay wasn't shy about her Christmas wish, so center staff put out a request that Stacy and her staff answered.
I just really enjoy interacting with her, and it's just been great fun.
Center Director Debbie Espinoza got to give her the good news last week.
She just jumped up and down. I've never seen someone so excited in my whole life.
Not every gift comes in a box or fits under the tree. Sometimes, all it takes is a pat on the head, maybe a kiss on the cheek, or a simple yes to make someone's dream come true.
You're gonna be a great vet.
That kind of Christmas cheer warms every heart who sees it. In Nichols Hills, Galen Culver, News 4. Is this a great state or what?